Assalamu alaikum and welcome to Jan Sewing Solutions. Now, when you've been making so many fancy dresses and so much fancy outfits, the plain, simple, casual, normal salwar kameez look fairly bland and dull. When I initially made this suit, we did put a neckline on, but it was a straight kameez which actually didn't do any justice to it, and it just did not look right. So we had to go about doing a few amendments to it, and one of the amendments that we had to do was the kameez looked a little bit short, so for a while I was trying to source out something to trim it off with, but because the embroidery, neckline embroidery, was so distinctive and such a unusual combination that it was quite difficult to actually combine it with anything that actually really went well with it. In the end, after looking around, the kameez was coming out fairly short. In the end, what we decided to do was I managed to get hold of some gold lace, and I decided to add a velvet same color trim to the bottom of it and just laced it over with the edge. Now, one of the problems that you face when you do trims like this is you have several layers of the velvet combined, and it makes it very bulky and bulgy, and it actually the corners of the kameez, like the jacks over here, they tend to stick out, and here there's so many pieces combined that it makes it difficult to get the look right. So you have to try and come up with a solution that actually will eliminate all those problems, so that it's not bulgy around the corners here, it's not bulgy under where the trim's gone, and you have to do it in such a way that the fall of the dress is actually goes well without actually contradicting the design of the outfit. And that's exactly what we did. So alhamdulillah, that's actually done come out quite well. Now, you know what, you sometimes realize some of the problems after the initial making, and what I've realized is I've not stitched